I think there were a lot of grape producers watching over the fence to see what their neighbours were doing in the first year. You know, they were very happy to have the choice to be able to grow GM canola, but they just wanted to watch and see what happened. And the first year it was really positive, and I think it's given grain producers the confidence to go forward in the second year.